I'm staring out into the night, trying to hide the pain. I'm going to the place where love and feeling good don't ever cost a thing. And the pain you feel's a different kind of pain.
Earlier this week, we lost a very fine man, one of our own deputies, Deputy Walter Woods. He was killed in the line of duty. Today, we honor his memory, his dedication to public service, and everything that he stood for in regards to the law enforcement community. When a police officer or sheriff falls, a traditional ceremony is performed, and you'll see that ceremony today. It signifies the end of his watch, that his brothers will take it from here. What's going to follow will be the family members speaking, a member of the sheriff department speaking, as well as myself, about the greatness that was Walter Woods. He really put his life on the line every day to come to work and make our county a safer place. After the speakers are finished, we'll do the traditional radio call out, which will signify the end of Walter's watch, as well as a 21-gun salute. I would like to say a few things first and foremost. Whenever I was brought on as sheriff, Walter reached out to me and asked to rejoin. He was on a leave of absence due to some personal issues, and I welcomed him back with open arms because I simply couldn't find an officer who was as dedicated to the law as he was. He immediately came back onto service, went through a quick training regiment, and was back on the streets patrolling. He put the public first. And the most important thing whenever it comes to a fallen police officer is to remember that in our eyes, the public, you all, are the most important thing to keep safe. Anyone in uniform here would gladly lay down their lives for any one of you. Walter showed that. I also have an announcement to make. The person responsible for all of us standing here today was brought to justice shortly after we lost Deputy Woods. Currently, the individual is awaiting indictment. The Sheriff's Department will be pursuing a life in prison charge. Walter's death is tragic, but the most important thing that I would think Walter would want would be that justice is served. Deputy Woods, you're going to be greatly missed. We appreciate your dedication and the service that you've provided in the face of the public. At this time, I would invite anyone who would like to speak on Walter's behalf to go ahead and come forward, say your words. Please remember to be respectful.
Walter Woods was a very nice man. He was a important person in my life. He was trying to teach me the right ways, trying to get me away from crime life. He was the one who helped me grow myself as an individual man. The person who killed him calls himself the Joker, I guess. I hope God treats him bad. As to anything else, I really don't have anything to say. I'm really speechless right now. I hope Walter's fucking, sorry about that. I hope Walter's soul rests in peace. And all the other deputies and troopers and officers, stay safe. Thank you.
Thank you. Would anyone else like to speak?
Walter was an honorable man. He took me under his wing. He showed me how to do burnouts in my deputy car. He really looked after me. He didn't deserve the end that he got. The man that caused it has been brought to justice. I know Walter's up there, looking down on us all. Thank you for everything you did, Walter.
Would anyone else like to speak? I'm gonna have a flyby by the air unit in remembrance of Walter.
Amen.
SD-1 to Air-1, to Air-1. You may commence. You may commence. This time, we're going to call out the end of watch. Dispatch, SD-57. Dispatch to SD-57. SD-57. No longer on duty. End of watch. Coming. This will conclude our ceremony.